celiac trunk. The structure is celiac trunk, which is anterior and uppermost branch of abdominal aorta. It gives three branches. First is left gastric artery. Here is left gastric artery, which is for blood supply of lesser curvature of stomach. This is stomach. This is lesser curvature of stomach, and the artery is left gastric artery, supplying to stomach and esophagus, lower part of esophagus. Then next artery is splenic artery. It is the largest and tortuous branch of this celiac trunk. Okay, splenic artery for spleen, pancreas, and the structures related with duodenum. This is splenic artery. Okay, largest branch of this celiac trunk, supplying to major organ is spleen. Then next is common hepatic artery. Here, this common hepatic artery, the third branch of this celiac trunk, the common hepatic artery. It gives gastroduodenal branch, correct? This gastroduodenal branch, and this is hepatic artery. Hepatic artery is divided into two branches, right hepatic and left hepatic artery. Okay, आता हे सगळ्याचे फोटोज पाहिजेत मला.